Hello dear friends, my name is Dr. Mohammad Aminulchem and welcome to my channel. In my previous videos, I showed how to fit both linear and non-linear equation of several kinetic models. In this video, I would like to show you how to calculate experimental equilibrium adsorption capacity and compare with calculated or model fitted equilibrium adsorption capacity. So after the completion of kinetic study, calculation is done using this equation where Et is the amount adsorbed at time t, and D is the volume of solution, C naught is the initial concentration, and Ct is the concentration at time t, and W is the amount adsorbed. W is the mass of the sample. So after calculation, time versus Et plot is drawn, then pseudo second order or pseudo first order or LOS model is fitted using both non-linear and linear equations. However, non-linear model fitting is much more appropriate than linear forms. So I have fitted this graph using a pseudo second order non-linear model. Pseudo second order equation is written as Et equal to E square k to t divided by 1 plus k to qet, where Et is the amount adsorbed at time t, qe is the equilibrium adsorption capacity, and k2 is the second Cd second order rate constant, t is the time. So after non-linear fitting and how to fit this Cd second order model non-linear form, I have explained this in my previous video. So from this model fitting, we see that equilibrium adsorption capacity QE is 10.55. Now I will compare this with experimental QE level. So how to do it? It's very simple. Now in order to do this, you can click here and select line tool. So initially the amount adsorbed increased, then reached a plateau. So if you extrapolate this plateau to your y-axis, then it cuts here. Then if you click here and then put it here, or if you select this and put it here, you will get y-axis is 9.99. This is your experimental QE experimental. QE experimental. So if we compare this experimental QE with model QE, it is seen that it is very close to each other. So this is how you can compare experimental QE with calculated QE, which is easily obtained by fitting pseudo first order or pseudo second order model. So that's for today. If you have any query regarding these models, please leave a comment in the comment section. Thanks for watching.